No one ever said launching a news channel was easy, but 1 week into GB News, the main focus isn't on the channel's content, rather the on-air fails. The UK channel launched by journalist Andrew Neil was touted as a news outlet that would give a voice to the voiceless and push back against the existing mainstream outlets that have been labelled woke and biased by many British Conservatives. But when tuning in to GB News, most of what they've seen is a mountain of technical failures, whether that's with their audio, lighting, cameras or graphics. Critics have already said that GB News is sinking faster than the RMS Titanic and that it won't even last a year. Advertisers are already being pressured to stop airing commercials on the channel over alleged COVID misinformation. Some already have. Former BBC newsreader Simon McCoy was one of the biggest names announced for the channel. However, social media users reckon he's regretting being there amid all the failures. A Twitter account dedicated to highlighting the failures has gotten over 50,000 followers in just 5 days, and the hashtag GBNewsFailures has trended on Twitter at number one in the UK, as the channel attempts to do its best to explain what's gone wrong. Conor Alforque, 6 News.